So we're up to 4 binders now. We've been playing since around Roaring Skies came out, right? That was the first pre-release we went to. Serge is over there nodding instead of saying words. It's almost 2017. We're about to get Sun and Moon cards.
When's the pre-release for the Sun and
Moon set? January or something. I don't know. We'll make a video for that. But in the meantime, we're gonna take a look at everything we have as the dog creeps in the background. Alright, so you guys wanted to see the collection. This is gonna take a while.
Yes.
I'm not gonna go through every card, but no, geez. Hold on. Alright, we're not gonna go through every single card. And I'm sorry if there's a lot you can't see because of light or whatever, but this is really the best angle I could get for everything.
Dang.
What?
I have the actual base set card of that Poliwrath.
Yeah, this is just the cards that we can use in these binders. These are the cards that are usable in expanded and standard. Surge has a couple tins, well, more than a couple tins, upstairs full of old cards.
Yes.
That we can't use.
And we're gonna sell them.
We'll see. I don't know.
See how much.
Everybody has old Pokemon cards they're trying to sell. Alright, so I sort these binders by type. And I keep the evolution lines together. Like, here's all the Poliwag line here. This is everything we have of, you know, the usable ones. Like I said, every card you're going to see is usable and standard or expanded. Because we collect these cards to play. We don't just collect Pokemon cards. But I do like to keep the collection just in case some crazy meta happens, you know?
Like what?
Like an Electrode from the new set that you can use to attach, you know, to, you know.
The Electrode that lets you attach.
Yeah. Alright, so if there's spots missing, that's probably because we're using them in our decks. Surge is using Evolitol right now. And I am using Gyarados Magikarp, which hasn't worked out for me so well. Alright, I'll point out, like, stuff I know is noteworthy. Like, this full art Articuno here is from Generations, and it's rad. They made an Articuno and a Zapdos, but they didn't make a Moltres, which is dumb. I think both of us have Octilleries in our decks right now.
Yeah.
I try to keep at least 3 of every card. 3 or 4, because that's, you can only have 4 in a deck anyway. You know, there are certain cards that turn out to be good. Like, where's that generation? We don't have the generation Starmie yet, or evolutions. But the evolution Starmie is supposed to be really good.
We also don't have the generations Hypno, Gengar.
There's a lot of cards we don't have. We get the ones we get in the packs that you see in the videos. And a few that you don't. But the cards that we get, that's what we get. I don't really buy singles all that much unless we really need them for something. But, I don't know. Some cards, if I see them in the wild, like, you know, I keep seeing a Regice at High Tide, but we have 4 of them. That's enough. Yeah, you see some Magikarp, some Gyaradoses here. I'm using the Gyaradoses right now, the ones with full retaliation. The Pokemon that have the same attacks but different art, I keep in the same spot, like this right here. This is a cool promo with the shiny. This was a box, right?
Yes.
Yeah, it was the shiny Gyarados box. I think we did a video with that. It has the same attacks.
You still want to get that again. Alright, that was different.
No, there's a Mega Gyarados box that I want to get. It's the same figure, but just normal color.
You want to know what's weird?
What's weird?
In Sun Moon, like, Gyarados still is in a dragon type.
Yeah.
It's water dark.
Was it a dragon type before?
I don't know.
I guess I can look that up later. Yeah, like I said, if you don't see a card here, it's because we don't have it. Like, I know there's a Swampert that's really good. It has diving. Yeah, it's this one. Yeah, okay. Like, we only have two of those. It's really good.
Maybe if we somehow get a man type, we could put it right there.
I don't think they have a man type. Man type?
Man type.
Man type card. At least from a current set, anyway.
There is a man type card.
Is that from an older set?
Yes.
Yeah. Alright, there's Greninja.
And then there's that one.
Yeah, that's the Greninja promo from, like, early. Like, this is rotated out by now. And it's still good for expanded, but. I don't know. Greninja decks are still pretty good, but Garbodor's everywhere right now. And so Greninja's not going to work so well.
Yeah.
Unless you run, like, 5 Hex Maniacs or something. I don't know.
Except you can't do that.
I know. I'm kidding. What did you do? Why do we have 2 Ducklet spaces? Serge was organizing the cards he got for Christmas.
Yes.
Yesterday. I need to find one more of these, and then I can make a really cool deck.
It's a mill deck.
It's kind of mill. I mean, it's technically a mill deck, but...
Someone's already running the deck that you're playing on.
I know. Everybody's way ahead of us in terms of competition, and I can't afford to buy every single card.
Popplio.
Yeah, no, there's the Popplio from the Sun, the Alola Sun Collection box you guys saw.
Also, there's the Moon one.
Yeah, no, we haven't gotten that one yet. There's Keldeo from the Mythical box. I like Samurott. I like that card. I wish I could find a way to make that work.
There's the
Deluge Blastoise. Deluge Blastoise is one of my favorite things. But it needs a lot of energy, and it's a stage 2. Yeah, so I like I said, I sorted by type, but like the primary type of Pokemon, like I try to keep it in that space. Like Kingdra is here with Horsea and Seadra, and later, right here, Probopass is with Nosepass. It's just. Generally, whatever there's more evolutions of, whatever type there's more evolutions of, I keep it in that type.
Only problem is they only make dark type Panorgus.
Well, whatever.
He's dark fighting.
That's fine. Yeah, see, there's a steel Probopass, and then there's a fighting Probopass. I don't know. Or ground.
And there's that sensitive blade.
Yeah. Sensitive Blade, Gallade, really good.
And there's... Archeops, too.
Archeops. This, a lot of people use this in Expanded. Its ability won't let Pokemon evolve.
Oh, okay.
That's like a tech card that you'll see in a lot more advanced decks is them using that, plus Maxi Sid and Baltrick.
What does that do?
It's the same as Archie's. Where it lets you put a ground fighting Pokemon from the discard into your hand. You know that card?
Yeah.
Serge is playing with the dog.
Yep.
Let's see. Nothing special there. We got the new Machokes. I don't have any of the evolutions Machamp yet.
Here's
all the Riolu Lucarios that
there's 5 different Lucarios. things.
Yeah.
Just like there's 5 different Haluchas.
Yep. Yep.
Well, and then there's 6 plus the Pikachu.
Just wait until we get to the Pikachus.
And then there's 6 if you want to include the EX.
Yeah. You know what? Is this the one we have? I think we have some promos of League.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have League promos of this from
High Tide.
From High Tide, yeah. We got a 4th place and a 2nd place.
First place.
Yeah, we...
I think
that we've got a lot of League promos.
Yeah.
You'll probably see those. I try to keep those in front, but, you know.
That doesn't happen.
I think we had some League promo Greninjas, too.
Yeah.
But it's too late to go back now. We've gone this far. I like the Sudowoodo. I hope there will be better ways to use it later.
Like using it against Steelix, if the Steelix gets tails, so then you... Oh!
I don't know.
I don't know how that would work.
That Garchomp's really good. Yeah, we got League promos of Tyranitar. I found that in that, that 50 cent box.
Hit the 50?
At High Tide. The rare box.
Oh.
They sell rares, like the non-super popular rares for 50 cents. And then Zygarde, I think that's from pre-release?
Yes.
Yeah, look at this, I get...
3 different Zygardes.
3 different Zygardes, all the same art, all the same attacks, different art.
Yeah.
Both of these are promos, and this one is from Fates Collide.
That one's from the Star Deck.
The set. Well, it...
That art is the starter deck.
Alright. What else we got here? I got a different art. Oh, I hit the camera. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, the promo has a different art for Tyranitar.
Yeah.
Alright,
we got the Primate.
Yeah, that Primate's pretty cool. He only needs 1 energy to do that. Like I said, if you don't see any cards, it's because we don't have them. Yeah, we just barely have 1 of the Sonics. We just barely got that.
Alright, now we're in the Dark types.
Yeah, here's a whole page of Inkay and Malamar, because there's a lot of Inkay cards, and a lot of Malamar cards.
Yeah.
One of these...
And then there's a 5. There's the 5, plus, if you want to count the EX.
Yeah, yeah.
There's the Sableyes.
Yeah, that's not even all the Sableyes.
There's the Sandot, Crocodile.
This Absol's supposed to be really good. So I don't know.
We only have 1.
Yeah, it's cool to throw in a deck like with Gengar and Bats or something, but yeah. I don't know.
There's the Weavile.
Yeah, that Weavile is also really good. It lets you take tools back.
Here's the Zoroark and the
Evolve. This is Zoroark a lot of people were using. We have enough of those. Yeah. Alright, Surge is using all the Evolve Halls right now, yeah. But I can show you these. We got a bunch of League promos. And that's the one from XY. Same attack. And they made this, but for Generations?
Yes.
Yeah, Generations. I like the R for Generations. There's the Darkrai from the Mythical Collection.
Yeah.
And a promo Darkrai.
There's Spirit Tombs.
Yeah, there's 3 different Spirit Tombs. And that Liepard was super annoying back when you had it in your deck.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, now we're on to Electric.
Nothing special here.
We have a plush Shinx up there. I'll show off. We have a lot of Pokemon stuff that isn't cards. That will be another video, okay? That's another video. Alright, so here is the start of the Pikachus. There's 2 right here. This one's from Black and White. I think that's Boundaries Crossed.
Yes.
And that's from Sun and Moon. Oh, that's from when we went to Target.
Yeah.
They were doing that event. I put that at the beginning of the...
Alright, here's all your Pikachus, plus the flying and the surfing.
Yeah, okay. That's promo, that's from Breakthrough, that's from Generations, and this is one of those that has different art. but the same attacks.
There's yeah. Toys R Us.
Toys R Us promo. Let me put this back.
There's...
You'll notice we don't have anything in sleeves. I just realized, like, we use these cards. Like, these aren't for collection.
I actually put a few. I put those Zeb Strikers and Electrodes in the sleeves, but in the binder.
Okay, well, that's going to be crowded. We'll probably run into that.
Right. Flying.
That's Roaring Skies, Furious Fist.
Plasma, Storm, or Blast.
Yeah, I don't know what that is. It's...
There's Flying.
Flying and Surfing Pichu from Evolutions. Those are both secret rares, although it seems like a lot of people have them.
Yes.
That's from Evolutions also. And that's all the Pichus.
There's...
Yeah, no, we need to... I'll take care of that later.
Okay.
We got three different Raichus.
Yeah. All those.
And this is another one of those with different art.
Yeah. And there's the Electrodes and the Voltorbs.
Yeah. The Electrodes. Once I get enough Raikos, I want to run a deck with those.
Electrodes.
A lot of people are using Klefki as a tech card like that, too. I don't know.
It prevents Megas.
Yeah. You got Minun and Plusle. That's Zekrom from the... It's either the Hooper or the Pikachu box. The
yeah.
big one that has, like, five cards like this.
And five packs.
Yeah, there's the Zebstrika.
There's the...
It seems like people are just... Like, people are using this as an anti-Evoltal card. Because, like...
Electric.
Yeah, plus... It basically does 110 for two energy. Like... Because... Evoltal has fighting resistance, so...
Yeah.
Magnemite, Magneton. That Magnezone's really good because it's basically Deluge.
Yeah.
Blastoise is Deluge that lets you put as many electric energy as you have in your hand. As you have it in your hand onto your, you know what I mean. All right, there's that Raikou that's really cool. There's Pikachu Libre. What are you doing? You can only get him in the trainer kit, which is not very hard to find.
Yes.
The one with Suicune.
Suicune.
Oh, that's a her. I'm sorry, Pikachu Libre is a her. You can tell because of the heart on the tail.
Yes. Also, Pikachu Libre is also in Pokken Tournament, which I'm sure that set was based off Pokken Tournament.
Yeah, that's the only reason I got that trainer kit. And there's the Zapdos from Generations, the full art. We have a couple of them.
We have two.
Yeah. A couple means two.
Or three.
No, that would be a few. A couple is two, okay? Alright. We're on to the dragons. There's White Kyurem and Black Kyurem from the Hoopa and Pikachu boxes. I really don't know which is which.
There's three choice Salamence.
Move your knee, dude. Come on, man. Yeah, no, that Salamence is pretty cool.
There's Latias and Latias.
Yeah.
Palkia is after every Pokemon.
Yeah, I like Pokemon card art that tells a story.
Yeah, and also there's Braviary Noivern with Latias.
Yeah.
And also in the Sun Moon Dex entry, Braviary is described as Hero of the Sky because it fears nothing.
Okay. Alright, we got Skrelp and Dragalge.
I have no idea.
Yeah, so, I don't know.
There's the Haxorus.
I don't get why these two XU exist. The art is almost exactly the same. I don't know.
Axew just loves food.
I guess. Here's the whole Dino Hydreigon.
Zoalus.
Yeah, that whole set. Alright, let's move on to the next binder. Alright, this is a packed binder right now.
Yeah.
I think at the end I'll show off all our jumbo cards. Because, yeah, I have
you
them...
You just showed off?
I have them kind of spread out between the binders.
Yeah.
This is going to be a weird one. Alright. There's the whole Weedle Kakuna Beedrill line.
There's dealing. We don't have sauce book.
Yeah, I need to look if there's a sauce book card, because
probably is. There's Rowlet.
Yeah, there's Rowlet from the Sun and Moon box, or the Sun box.
Sun. The Moon Caterpie, one is different.
Yeah, they have different art. We haven't gotten it yet. Caterpie, Metapod, Butterfree, Pinsir, Roserade, Scatterbug, Spoopa, Vivillon, and like they randomly put different colors in there, but it's the same like card number.
Yeah.
So
Vivillon has a bunch of colors.
Yeah, no, I saw like it has 12 different colors. It's crazy. I don't know if exactly 12. You can feel free to correct me in the comments. There's Nincada, Wurmple, Dustox, you know what it is. Shroomish. Alright, here's Burmy and all its evolutions. They're all different types, but they all spawn from Burmy, so.
Mm-hmm. And then Burmy can evolve into Morphin.
One of these days I'll make a Bee Revenge deck. Again. Not today. Not until something cool happens, where I figure something out that, I don't know. I've seen people using Vespiquen with, it was something, I forgot what it was, but I've seen Vespiquen decks in the wild. There's Shaymin from the Mythical Collection, there's Celebi from the Mythical Collection.
Too bad we don't have Shaymin yet.
Yeah.
That's why we've just been subbing.
Yeah, no, Octillery is good. There's that Japanese Exeggutor. That's
secret
rare from the Evolution set.
Yeah.
There's that Exeggutor a lot of people were using.
The blockade.
Yeah, expanded. It's.
I know I had to.
Blockade's ridiculous.
Yeah, I had to face that.
If you can't see it, for one energy, your opponent can't play supporter cards from their hand.
It's pretty much. Seismitoad, but
and like you couldn't even counter that with like Pokemon Ranger, you know?
Yeah.
Alright, Seedot, Nuzleaf. Stop that. Look how many Chespin cards there are.
Yeah.
Look how many Chespin cards there
there's
are.
Five.
Like, just from Breakthrough, there's that one, and that one. There are three Chespin cards in just one set alone.
I remember I got all three of them in one pack.
That was ridiculous. Alright. We're gonna put Pinsir.
I put that in there.
Yeah, no, there was another Pinsir spot.
Oh.
We'll fix that later.
There's nothing special here.
Yeah. Alright, we got leaked promos of the whole Chikorita line. Just because, I don't know. let's see. We got league promos of Volcarona. We got this Yon Mega over here from Steam Siege. That's really good. Would you stop? Come on, man.
There's two Leafeons.
What?
There's the good Superior.
Yeah, I need more of those. Alright, we're on the normal type. There's a lot of these.
Yes. Chansey.
Yeah, there's Evolution's Chansey. There wasn't a Blissey back then. It's all base set stuff, so, for the most part. Windsor.
Just more powerful.
Exploud.
Slacking. Porygon.
You got the whole Porygon line. Three different Beauflant cards. And Stantler.
There's the Altarios.
Bunch of Furfros. I think there's different color of this one. Yeah.
There's three different. There's the regular, and there's those two trims.
That card has those two.
Those two trims.
I have a Staff Roaring Skies promo of Altaria.
Actually, I got that.
You got that? How did you get that?
From, I don't know.
It was the pre-release.
Yeah. But still, I got it, not you.
What? Don't be a jerk. Come on, man.
we got two different RCSs.
Yeah. One of these is from Mythical Question, and one of these is from Hoopa Box. I don't remember which.
This is from the Mythical Collection. This is from the box.
Alright. We got a lot of Meowths.
Yeah.
There's a lot of Meowth cards.
This is the only good one.
Yeah, kinda. It does 50 damage. One of your opponent's Pokemon with damage counters on it.
So you can just Gengar, you know.
Yeah, I guess. We got Lugia and Bumblebee. That's a good Bumblebee.
For Mew.
Yeah. Well, for a lot of things, man. Unless you get cards back. Let's see what we got here. Surge is playing with the dog over there. Again.
What?
He's not participating. We got Eevees.
I like the dog. I like the dog.
We got Ursa Ring. I like Ursa Ring.
This is a bear.
Yeah, I like bears.
Do you like the wear?
It just looks weird, man. I
don't know what's up with the wear.
Well, apparently it can kill you, so...
Oh, okay.
That's the whole thing. It's like... There's a scene in the anime where he, like... Beware's walking up to Ash, like, oh, I want to hug you, and... Like... Then it just smacks a tree and it falls down, and Ash is like, oh! We gotta go! We got Raticate. Raticate from Evolutions is pretty good. We got Aerodactyl from Fates Collide is pretty good. Although it's a fossil Pokemon, and yeah, those are hard to use. Why is Wigglytuff by himself? Why is you, dude?
There was only one Wiggly. We didn't have.
No, you got Teddy Ursa and Meowth back here. Oh, we'll fix it.
I think the Teddy Ursa was already there.
We'll fix it later. Don't worry about it. All right. We're on the fire Pokemon now.
This is where you'll find Litten.
I saw a really weird deck using
Volcanion Torchic.
Yeah, Volcanion Torchic. This has the ancient trait to attack twice. But like it's on a coin flip though. So like I don't like using Pokemon that do coin flips. Alright, we got Fletchling and Fletchender and Talonflame. That's a Talonflame. You've seen a lot of Greninja decks right there.
Yeah.
We still haven't gotten any of the freaking Infernapes.
We have one.
Where?
I don't know.
Well, if it ain't in the binder, then we don't have it.
Are you sure? Because
yes.
I know we have... Oh, wait. That was me pulling in TCG thing.
TCGO?
TCG. Online.
Yeah, no. TCGO.
Okay.
Anyway... There's a Reshiram from one of the Hoopa or Pichu boxes.
There's Litten.
Yeah, there's Litten from the Sun box. We got Litleo and Pyroar.
We got
Magmar and Mamortar. This is what I was talking about with the cards that tell a story. I really like those.
I don't really know how that tells a story, but whatever.
Well, look, it's like a young little Tepig, and it's growing up with the family. See?
As the family also grows.
Yeah. I think that's neat. Like, also like this Charizard, these Charizard cards, there's little boy with a little Charmander being a jerk, and there's a bigger boy with Charmeleon, and they're like, yeah, we can do it. And there's that boy as a young man with a Charizard out there in the elements being awesome. I don't know.
On the Mount Everest.
Maybe not on Everest. It's in the Pokemon world, so I'm sure there's an equivalent. We have league promos of the Fennekin line. We got Breaks and Belfox right there. We don't have any of the ancient trait Entei's. We didn't get lucky. Serge,
what?
Stop petting the dog.
I love him.
You can pet him when we're done with the video. Come on, man. Come here.
Man.
You got Victini from the Mythical Question.
Wait,
what?
Wait, why is there another Volcarona thing?
The other one is grass type. Like, I...
AKA supposed to be a bug, because...
Yeah, no, there's a grass type Larvesta card, so I kept it with that one. Like,
I don't know why the Pokemon card game didn't put every single type in the game.
I don't know, man. I don't know. We got a Steam Siege promo Volcanion from the pre-release, I think. And this one has... It's the same attack as that baby Volcanion there.
And this is from... That's from that one, Steam Siege Lunchbox.
Yeah, yeah. That's from... I forgot what it's called. It's like the Collector's Chest 10 or something. Alright. Now we got... We're on the Psychic.
Yeah.
We got a cool Mew from Evolutions, and then we got the Mew from the Mythical collection.
Then there's...
We got Mewtwo from the Evolutions. It's a promo card I got.
That's another promo from the Mewtwo box.
Yeah, this is a League promo. Or, not a League promo, but a pre-release promo. And, yeah, what box is that from?
Mega Mewtwo.
Okay. And that's a promo from...
Latios, Latias.
We got one of those in that mystery box, remember? But we had to toss it because it was covered in sticky stuff. There's Steam Siege promo.
Wait, hold on, go back. And then there's that Hoopa from the...
Yeah, that's from the Hoopa box.
Lunchbox. Yeah.
Is that from the lunchbox or from the box?
Lunchbox.
Alright, we got Night March Punkaboo, but I don't think we'll be using that again.
Except for the expanded movies.
Yeah, no. I had the Grumpigs together, but I think I fixed it. Let's see. We got Drowsies and Hypnos and Centipedes. We got Espers and Meowsticks. We got the Goth line.
We got...
Here's your whole Nidoran male line.
And then
Behem. And then we got the Nidoqueen. There's that Jirachi from Evolutions that we've only found one of ever. It was like super late in the year, and I was just like, we've never found that card before, so. Yeah. We got plenty of Bats cards. We don't have... There's a Zubat from Black and White. I don't remember which set, but I saw it at regionals, and it was like, it had free or treat, I think. I forgot what it was, but it was really good. I don't know.
Okay.
There's Uxie and Azelf.
We just don't have Mesprit.
Yeah.
Except I have really old Mesprit cards.
A really old?
Yes, really old. It's a million years old.
It's pretty old. You got Coughing, Wheezing, and three different Meloetta cards.
That one's from Plasma.
Yeah, both of these are black and white. And that one's from...
Well, that's promo.
Yeah, but that's black and white promo.
Okay.
And that's from the Mythical collection, which you guys saw. And we only have one freaking Garbodor card this whole time. I've only found one Garbodor card.
How much are they?
Enough. Because everybody's using them now. And I could have sworn we had a Muk card. I don't know. We have We have some Double Crisis cards. We have the Double Crisis cards separated. Just because... They kind of only work with each other. Alright.
That's the end of that one.
Alright.
They're just the steel types.
This is a steel type, yes. There's all your swords.
All your swords. There's Magearna.
Yeah, that's from that Steam Siege launch box.
Yes.
We got all your Durants here.
That's... Wait, hold on. Which one is the good one? This one.
I mean, they're all... I don't know. Because you can only have four Durants anyway, but... Yeah, that's still pretty good.
Even if they're different sets.
Yeah. We got all these Bronzor, Bronzongs, Skarmories. They're normal type. Well, one of them's normal type, but he's a steel Pokemon. I don't know. They have different genders.
Yeah.
try not to gender Pokemon, even though, like, some only have specific genders, right? Like Gallade and Gardevoir, right?
You can have a girl Gardevoir. I mean, a boy Gardevoir.
But Gallades are only boys, right?
No.
No?
No.
Man.
You just give a curly a dust stone.
Alright, whatever. We got Jirachis. That one's that ridiculously good promo. That one is just from Roaring Skies, and that's from the Mythical Collection.
There's Mythical.
Yeah, there's Genesect.
There's that.
Cling Clang, Cling Clang.
There's that Kabalion.
Super dumb.
Alright, now.
Alright, before we do the fairy, I need a bathroom break.
Okay.
Alright, we're back. And the cat's coming over to investigate. Alright. So we're on to the fairy Pokemon now.
Yep.
There's your Flabébés.
There's your
Clefairies, your Togekiss, your Klefkies.
It's three Klefkies.
See, this is another one, like, I separated. Like, here's a fairy line of routes to Gardevoir, and there's a psychic line.
Yes.
We have
a lot of
this specific Xerneas. Yeah, we got a lot of league promos. They were giving out nothing but those for a while.
Xerneas and Voltaire.
We have exactly two of the Rainbow Force ones, otherwise I would make a cool Rainbow Force deck. Carving's another one. That is a ground version, but, you know. And also, I don't keep the EVs together. I put them in their types because there's too many EVs. There's Mr. Mimes, there's Swirlix, Slurpuff, that's Dante from Phantom Forces. I like that art. I don't know.
There's your Marills, your Jigglypuffs.
Yeah.
There's your
Zoom. Snubbles.
And your Zoom.
Alright.
There's your Magma. Aqua Pokemon.
This is the Double Crisis cards. I keep them separate because, for the most part, they only really work with each other in terms of, like, the items, you know, and the stadiums, with certain exceptions.
Doing that magma thing with that.
Yeah, no, I'm using the magma stadium with that Gyarados deck.
Yeah.
I really like the idea of that deck, but it doesn't work. I've seen a mill deck using this Muk because its ability, it increases retreat costs for anything that's not Aqua. And here's all the item cards and supporters for Aqua.
And then there's the Zangief.
Yeah, this is also in some mill decks because that also this increases retreat. Mm. And yeah, there's the Aqua and Magma Energy.
Use your dark EXs.
Now we're on to the EXs. Yes, this is going to be the shiny stuff here.
Yes, this is.
I
would like to use this.
Yeah, if I've seen a good Tyranitar deck, but it has like so many decks, it uses four of that card, and we only have one.
Yeah,
that's awesome. You're using all of the Evolvals right now, but...
But there's an extra
thing.
Yeah.
There's the shiny Voltaire that has that same attack. There's Umbreon. I like that Umbreon.
Psychic EXs.
Yeah. There's Hoopa Restrained. What is it called?
Confined.
And Hoopa Unbound.
Your Glaze.
You can get that one from a tin. That's the promo for the tin. And that one's from the Hoopa box, right?
Yes.
Yeah. There's Gallades. We have... I have enough Gallades to make a proper deck. If I could find a really good Gallade deck, that'd be great.
There's a Gengar.
Yeah, no, there's that Mega Gengar from the lunchbox.
Yeah.
There's a full art Mega Gallade.
There's a Mewtwo standing in my house.
Yeah.
We
have a lot of Mewtwos.
Yeah. We've.
That one's from Break. No.
That's from the Mewtwo box.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Well, it has the same attack as that one.
Yeah.
That's from Tin. No, that's from Breakthrough.
Yeah.
Is that one? No.
That one's from Tin.
Are you sure?
I think so.
That's a, yeah, that's a promo. I don't know.
That one from the Mew Mewtwo box.
Yeah, all three of these have the same attack. All four of these have the same attack. Yeah.
And I pulled the secret rare.
Yeah, that's the secret rare. And there's Mega Mewtwo.
Two of them. We have only two.
I thought we had more.
No, we only have two.
Oh. And there's Meowstic from Generations.
Yeah, it's not all that good.
Alright, we got a cool full art Magnezone here. And then we got Pikachu. That's from the new tin, right?
Yes.
And that's from the box. Yes. And that's from the red and blue collection, I think. Yeah.
You pulled the Ampharos.
Yeah, I like the Ampharos. And we got all these Thundurus's.
Yeah, I think I pulled that one.
Thundurai?
Thundurus.
We got Regirock. We keep getting Regirocks.
Yes.
We have three. Lucario, full art Lucario, Mega Lucario. Zygarde, you can get that from 10. And we got Machamp. Ooh, I'm sorry. Machamp, that one you can get from 10. That one's from Steam Siege?
That's Ancient Origins.
Okay. They're both wheels. I don't know. And there's Hawlucha.
There's a Groudon.
There's Groudon. That's from a 10. Aerodactyl. That's from the box.
Yes. There's your golems.
Yeah, we got a couple golems too.
There's your waters.
Yeah, full art Manaphy, normal Manaphy, Glaceon from Fates Collide,
Ash Greninja.
We did a video for the Ash Greninja box, but we didn't get anything good. So
we got full art Seismitoad.
Yeah, that's the only Seismitoad we have.
Yeah, got Gyarados, Blastoise, Mega Blastoise.
Yeah, that's from the red and blue box.
Yes.
Yeah.
We got Kyurem. Wait, why did you put Lugia on the bar?
Because I don't know it. I need to put it somewhere. And we got...
Is there no...
I'll probably put it...
Besides the audio nerve, but we don't have that.
Yeah. We got Glalie, Flora Glalie. You got that from somebody at school, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's crazy.
I just gave a Mega Gengar pin for that.
Yeah, don't reveal the secret. Don't worry about it. Don't let him know.
But they already know now.
I think that's from the tin, right?
Yeah.
And these are from the trainer kit.
Yes.
Or whatever that's called.
The battle deck.
Yeah.
There's fires.
We have four Houndooms. I like mill decks, but they don't work. I don't know. We have that Mega Charizard. I had another Mega Charizard, but I sold it because those things are worth money.
Yeah.
Full art camera ups.
Which I pulled.
I need, how many Volcaniums do we have?
Two.
We have two.
There's your team.
Yeah, we have Flareon, that Flareon, and then the Flora Flareon from Generations.
You should have put the Lugia right here, you're gonna put the normal types right here.
Well, Lugia is like mostly water. I don't know.
Lugia isn't a water type.
Yeah.
It's flying psychic.
Look, I put it... It seems like it fits with the water, okay? You had it in a water deck for a while. Anyway.
We put that in next round because we can't use Seismitoad.
I know. It's fine. Alright, we got all these Gardevoirs.
Yes.
All these Mega Gardevoirs.
I'm going to count how many.
Yeah. I think I sold three of them.
We still have four.
Yeah, we still have four.
And also, these don't have that scratchy feeling.
Let me see. They don't have
the scratchy feeling, like...
It's not scratchy, it's a texture.
Same thing with Sylveon. Full art.
Don't worry about it. Alright, we got Xerneas's, we got shiny Xerneas right there.
We got
three different Xerneas's here. This one's from XY, that one's the promo from 10.
I remember Dispenser pulled a Xerneas EX and a Xerneas EX 10.
Yeah. And that's from the shiny Xerneas 10. And those are from the DNT box.
Yes.
Here's
your rest of your favorites.
We got the Mega Mawile.
Yeah. And look.
Yeah.
Feel this. It doesn't have that texture.
Yeah. I know what you're talking about. One, we shouldn't be rubbing the cards. We have greasy hands. Also, you need to trim your nails, boy. Yeah.
There's your Mawiles. there's...
Here's all your dragon Pokemon.
Yep.
You got a lot of Rayquazas.
Yeah, we only have one Mega Rayquaza.
Yeah.
And
Flygon, because I didn't have room. Here's the grass Pokemon that we have. We got that Shaymin. What was that from?
That was from...
That's from the Generations Elite Trainer box,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
There's you got Trevenant.
Venusaur.
Leafeon.
Sceptile.
Mega Sceptile. Heracross
we just pulled recently.
Yeah. Magearna. Age Slash.
And you just got that Mega Scizor.
Yeah.
Scizor.
It's Scizor! Stop getting it wrong.
It was from, what, our stocking? Or
yes.
From, yeah. We got Pokemon cards in our stockings.
Yeah. And those...
We got Full Art Steelix and a Full Art Mega Steelix.
Also, if he did sell our regular Scizor, he could have used
it. I traded it for stuff, okay? Don't worry about it.
What did you trade it for?
I don't remember. It was at the Steam Siege pre-release.
Right, it was your Steelixes, your Genesect, and your Skarmory's.
Yeah.
Then here's the breaks.
Here's all the breaks. We got Greninjas. I need like one more Greninja for a proper deck. Omastar, Empoleon, Golduck, Starmie. We need more Evolutals.
Yeah, we only have two.
Zoroark, Raticate.
Carvink, Luxray, Fortress, Noivern, Raichu, Chestnut, Ho-Oh, Trevenant, and Wobbuffet.
Mm-hmm.
And that's
all right. And
last,
the battery's gonna die, so we're gonna run through the trainer cards. Oh jeez.
And let's not show.
No, if the camera doesn't die, we can show off the jumbo cards.
Okay.
All right. I have these organized, sort of. I have all the spirit links together.
Yep.
There's all your spirit links. And I had to make a new page for the new one. There's gonna be more when Sun and Moon come out. I try to keep all the potions together. And then it starts getting random.
Yeah.
Like I try to keep all the energy retrievals together and the hammers.
Stuff like that.
Keep all the balls together. there's the catchers, the searches.
So it is.
There's all your, like, searching for stuff.
There's your secret rare trainers,
yeah,
trainers mail.
We're using all the trainers' mails, except for that one. This.
Why won't you let me use it?
I should, I guess. Nobody, like, it's a secret rare, but, like, will only pay, like, $2-3 for it. So.
I thought it pays $8.
No, they'll sell it for $8, but they won't buy it for $8.
There's your A-Spec.
Those are the two A-Spec cards we have. We don't play Expanded that much, so I don't really... I don't know.
We have two Rock cards.
Yeah.
So we can both use them.
Yeah. I keep hitting them. The stand. I try to keep the tool cards together. Yeah, these are all tool cards. Some of these we can't use anymore.
Yeah.
I keep the Team Plasma stuff together.
Cute.
Here's all the fossils with the fossil researcher, just because, you know, I don't like the concept of fossil decks. At least, like, the only way you can pull these Pokemon is using this card, and then if those Pokemon are on the bottom of your deck, then you can get them. I don't like that because it's unreliable.
These are your full art supporters.
Yeah, these are all the full art supporters we have.
Yes.
We got Steven, Giovanni, Scheme, Bridget, Wally, and Pokemon Ranger.
Yeah.
I think we have.
You won't let me use the full art Wally.
No, those are the nice ones. We have plenty of Wallys, okay?
Here's
all right.
Random,
yeah.
Random
I don't really have any sort of sorting for these other than keeping the professors together. I just kind of put these cards wherever I can.
Oh, I remember Spencer used the dumb rock, paper, scissors, Professor Iron Center, Juniper.
Yeah. There's all your plasma supporters.
I don't know why they made an exact card for that. Rock, paper, scissors.
I don't know. There's a promo city. Oh, jeez, it's all sticky.
What? Giovanni Scheme.
Yeah, these are the promos that we got from regionals. And we got like a mat and other stuff too.
Yeah.
and experience, life experience. That's the important thing.
What do you mean by that?
I'm just being dumb. There's Wall-E. This one has two different art from Generations and from Roaring Skies.
And I have a dog.
Would you get over here? Get over here. There's Karen. You can only get her from the
battle deck,
the Rayquaza Keldeo battle deck. Here's all the stadiums that we have. We've got like a bunch of lead promos of this.
What?
Of Magnetic Storm.
Oh, yeah.
There's the rest of the stadiums.
Using special energies.
Yeah, here's all the special energies. Those are all the current ones, and like all these are rotated out. Warp energy and blend energy and plasma.
Do we have time?
Yeah, here. Let's show off the jumbo cards. Alright. These are all from boxes. You know, this is the Mewtwo EX. Sir just got that. There's the Ho-Oh and Lugia. I don't know where it is. They came together.
Ho-Oh, like Lugia wasn't there.
Was?
It was Ho-Oh and Wobbuffet
break. Oh, okay. What box did this come from? The original break box?
Yes.
There's Mega Mawile. Mega Aerodactyl. There's Blaziken. There's Snorlax GX. You know what it is.
There's Horus.
That was forever ago.
Yeah.
Tyrantrum.
Yeah.
Yeah, Tyrantrum. Yeah.
That was Tyrantrum.
There's Solgaleo from the Sun
Box.
Solgaleo. Same thing.
Garchomp. Mega Aerodactyl. Charizard. And Ash Greninja.
That's all our cards.
Yeah.
That's everything from the past year and a half.
Yeah.
2 years that we haven't traded or sold away.
Yeah.
Because, you know, it's... We gotta get those cards. We gotta stay competitive. Serge is dancing over there.
What?